Okay, now I will take you to another continent, to South America, to the country where the Rio summit had taken place. But nothing has changed, really, except that the Green Party of Brazil has been growing. So tonight I am honored to introduce you to Marco Mazzaros, Secretary of International Relations for the Green Party of Brazil.
Good night, my fellow Greens. Sorry for my bad English. My teacher is Anne. I preserve you. Let me introduce myself. I am a city councilor in my city for three times, Isla Bela, São Paulo, Brazil. I'm also the coordinator of South America of Green Parties Federation, Federation of Green Parties of America. This is the first time that I have come to a meeting on a Green Party in the United States, and I have several distinct impressions. The first thing that I note is the growth of the Green Party. Not only in numbers, but also in political maturation. It's very important. The second thing that strikes me as go to an international green meetings overseas is how similar we all are. We think alike and we focus our energy on what is most present to us. In Peru and Mexico, Peru and Mexico acá presentes. For example, we concentrated on the issue of the democracy, which is more important for us. In Brazil, on social justice. In the United States and Canada, on the destruction of the resources that create a race into the bottom, driven by corporate governance. In Brazil, we are now getting ready for the municipal elections. We have 5,000 candidates running in close to 1,000 cities all over Brazil. At the same time, the Federation of Green Parties of the Americas that compose the Green Parties all the Canada, hasta Uruguay, until Uruguay, is convening a meeting in Peru. Acá está Alex González de Peru, por favor, levántese. The Peru and the Federation is convening a meeting in Peru this fall to further the plans for Youth Conference and International Global Green Conference April 14-16, 2001 in Canberra, Australia. Oh. As I said, the Green Party is growing everywhere. We belong to the only current of thought for the new millennium. It's true. We are moving from a party of legislators, as Europe and Brazil and now Mexico, to a party of executives. We are becoming the new administrations of cities, states, and public commons. This is our biggest challenge. We have increasing responsibilities. I hope that the American Greens will be prepared to meet this challenge. Overall, I would like to emphasize that the growth of the green part of the United States is critical to the growth of the greens in developing countries, especially Brazil. Good luck for you. Good luck for the planet. Thank you very much. Go, we go! Go, we go! Go, we go! Go, we go! Go, we go!